I know you were cleared by the doctor, but I need to personally make sure you're both physically and mentally fit to compete tonight after what Bray Wyatt did to you last week.
There's nothing that could stop me from getting revenge on Bray for what he did. Nothing.
Hey.
Did he ever set fire to something valuable of yours? No. No, I don't want. It won't. I will be.
Hey, you probably don't want to talk about it right now, but I'm sorry about what Bray did to your van. I know it meant a lot to you.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying that. Wait. Were you gonna hug me because that's your thing, or because you're worried about what might happen tonight?
More the second one.
I'll be fine. The only person anyone should be worried about is Bray Wyatt.
Where is Bray taking him? Somebody needs to stop this!
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.